boy Beautiful Nick, and Halloween time. I don't know if it's Halloween time by the time y'all see this, but you know, it's almost Halloween. Yeah, it's about time I do another one at least. I feel like I need to be in a festive mood, a little too relaxed, you know. I don't know. I'm not nervous or anything, you know. It's just yeah, it's been 30 year in a row, you know. I love doing these though, you know. Been a while since I've been on this camera. About time, you know, saying hello to you guys, ones that be watching the videos. And yeah, let me jump into something more fitting for this. All right, look. Yeah, I had to switch it up on y'all on the one time, you know. Yeah, it's Halloween season. Feeling a little Matrixy today. I'm Matrix now. It is what it is. Deal with it. Look. Anyway, that's besides the point though. Happy Halloween! I don't know if this is coming out on Halloween. Every Halloween I make some type of Halloween video, as you usually see, like, you know, right here. Somewhere. I'm probably blocking away. But you know, somewhere right here, I check out the Halloween videos I made in the past. They were very good. I worked a lot. I took a lot of time in working on them. You know what I mean? Like, I would appreciate if y'all, you know, watch those videos, you know, instead of, you know, other videos. I don't know why people are still commenting on videos that are 3 years old at this point. We done moved on 3 years already. You know what I mean? Already, you know, it is what it is. Look, today we're ranking anime. No, we're not doing that. Today we're ranking characters. Halloween characters specifically. Y'all know, ghouls, skeletons, things of that nature. Yeah, we're ranking them. Ghost. Look, you love them. You can't see them. No John Cena. You know what I mean? Let's just go ahead and get it started, bro. First of all, first and foremost, high five, Ghost. Yeah! S tier. I'm not even going to lie to you. Let me drop it down a little bit. A tier. Casper. I'm not really a big Casper fan. I'm not going to lie to you. Not going to even really lie to you. But, you know, he like a B tier to me, personally. He like a B tier. Do y'all even really know that many ghost characters? Like, characters. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know. King Boo probably is the other one. Like, King Boo. Like, you know, from Mario. King Boo probably... King Boo kind of ignorant, so I kind of mess with him. He kind of ignorant. But he do be getting kind of clapped, though, by Mario and the gang. So I'll have to put him at a... probably like a smooth B plus probably. Next we got the Flying Dutchman. I think probably gonna be a high A. Flying Dutchman, I think I mess with Flying Dutchman very heavy. Really got people scared. Well, to be fair, he did get scared of SpongeBob though when he became a skeleton. So it's like, how are you a ghost but you were scared of a sponge that scientifically shouldn't be having a skeleton? Because sponges don't have skeletons, but that's besides the point though. But like, yeah. Also, thinking of ghosts, I don't know if he counts as a ghost necessarily, but he was a ghost. He got brought back, you know, Stink Meter, you know, Boondocks. That's an S tier. Let's be real. That's an S tier ghost. I know, you know, I don't know if we count him as a ghost, but he did come back twice. So it's like, he technically was a ghost. He came back from hell and possessed people's bodies. Like, you know what I'm saying? That's a ghost. You know what I mean? Like, so yeah, I'm gonna say Stink Meter is S rank. He's an S rank ghost. This ain't even a tier list anymore. We're just ranking them just like what rank they are. They're an S rank. He's an S rank ninja. Another ghost I could think of, he pretty bad actually, I ain't gonna lie to you. What's the ghost from y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all don't know. Yeah, that's why y'all here on the video. The ghost from Ghostbusters, the green one. I think his name is Slimer or something. I don't even know. This is the one that eats all the food. He's kind of annoying to me. I'm not even going to lie to you. I've never really seen Ghostbusters before, except for the newest one, which is like the one that just came out like last year, I think. So yeah, but that's the only one that I could think of, and he was kind of annoying. So I'm gonna put him like at a B tier, if I'm gonna be honest with you. I didn't like him. He just an annoying ghost, you know what I mean? And not even like a good annoying, like he didn't even do his job. Like he's not even like a ghost in any type of sense. He's just a waste of space, literally. So, you know. Also, if we have to consider ghosts up there, Danny Phantom, he is a ghost, I guess, or a phantasmo, you know, something like that. I'm gonna get a lot of y'all mad. I'm gonna put Danny Phantom as a F tier, as far as a ghost goes. You know what I mean? Like, yeah, I know a lot of y'all love Danny Phantom. Da da da. This and the third. I don't care for Danny Phantom. I don't care. You can hate me all you want. I could care less. Write ahead in the comments. Go ahead and tell me whatever you have to do. I don't care. Danny Phantom's trash to me personally, especially as a ghost. I don't care for him. He's annoying. He's annoying to me. So he's going F tier. Let's be real. We all love us some vampires, you know? What? You count Draculas, you know? You count Draculas, you know? You count Draculas. But like, look, there gotta be other vampires out there. I'm gonna be honest, I was struggling on this whole tier list or whatever, rankings, you know what I mean? There, Saya's probably gonna be up there from Bud Plus. I don't know if she counts as a vampire necessarily, but she does suck blood. So, you know, take that as you will. So I'm gonna just assume that that's a vampire. We have Count Chocula. Now I'm gonna be honest, it's Count Chocula. That's S tier. Let's be real. I'm not really a big fan of chocolate, but shout out my boy Splashington, you know what I mean? Count Chocula, putting on the Count Chocula brand, you know what I'm saying? Obviously classics like Nosferatu, obviously before my time, you know what I'm saying? So I mean the new one's coming out, so who knows. As far as Nosferatu, The only thing I know about Nosferatu is the one time he appeared on SpongeBob. I'm gonna be honest. I never went back to go watch the old 1842, whenever that movie came out. I never seen it. I'm not even gonna try to. He kind of ugly too. He kind of built like a. I don't even know what he built like. He just he built like Johnny with a like a lollipop or something. I don't know. I'm gonna give him like a solid B. I think he's a B though. Like he put vampires on it, because if it wasn't for him, there'd be no vampires, for real. So, you know what I mean? Nosferatu, he got a good eye in my book. And he did a cameo in SpongeBob. So, you know, I'm going to give him like a B. You know? Edward. I never watched the movie, by the way. Oh. I just hate Twilight. So, Edward Cullen, whatever this man name is, trash. Put him in the trash bin. Have y'all ever seen Vampire Dogs?
Jelly.
Yeah, have y'all ever seen Vampire Dogs or dog, whatever? I'm gonna be honest, y'all might think I hate dogs at the end of this. I have two dogs myself, so you know what I mean? So I have justified this, but Vampire Dog, yeah, he trash. Get him out of here. He not even supposed to be on the list. I don't even know. It's like a Beverly Hills Chihuahua, but with vampire teeth. Like, get out of here. Also, if I'm gonna really be honest, we're on a hating train right now. Count Dracula from Hotel Transylvania. Yeah. Trash, get him out of here.
Of white?
Yeah, y'all can say, yeah, I'm still on my Adam Sandler hate. I don't care, bro. Y'all can keep on getting fooled all y'all want. Y'all can keep on getting tricked. He's a good trickster. I tell you, he a good trickster, but not a good vampire. Get Adam Sandler out of here. So yeah, let's get back on some good vampires. Marceline. Adventure show. Adventure time show. The show that's about adventure in time. Marceline. High A. A rank. My goat. Could be biased. But Marceline, my goat. Rain. Bloody Rain. For obvious reasons. I'm just going to be honest. For obvious reasons, if we're going to be honest. Like, let's be honest. For obvious reasons. Speaking of, we're going to probably stick on that as well. Y'all ever seen Underworld? Probably haven't. It probably came out before your time, you know? I know I got a lot of Gen Alphas and Gen A's, whatever. That's the same thing. What am I talking about? That's besides the point, though. But there was this movie called Underworld. And I forgot, I'm gonna be honest, I forgot her name, but she was bad, so I'm gonna put her in A, you know. she was probably the movie was, you know what I mean, at the time, you know, I didn't see it at the time, but I watched it recently. It was probably, you know, it was trash, but I think it was a good trash show. It was like, it was good movie trash, you know what I'm saying? She goes in A. I'm gonna put her name somewhere, I don't remember her name. I'm gonna be honest. But next we have monsters. I'm gonna be honest, I didn't know how to categorize this because they're all technically monsters, but I guess it's the miscellaneous monsters. Monsters, Inc., you know what I'm saying, all the monsters there, particularly probably Mike and Sully. S and A, if we're going to be honest. Yeah, Mike Wazowski. Yeah, we all know. Also a good monster. Is Shrek considered a monster? I mean, he's an ogre, so, ogres ain't really Halloween monsters, though, so I guess that's, at this point, we're just grasping straws, but I just feel like I wanted to put Shrek in there. Shrek's an A-tier monster. He's an ogre, so, you know what I mean? Like, no, so he's a miscellaneous monster. I had to fill up the roster, so I had to think for somebody, so. I'm gonna put him at S-tier, you know? I'll put him at, or A-tier, my bad, I'm sorry. For all my Power Rangers head, y'all remember the Pudgy Pig? Probably not. I honestly think he was very funny. I'm gonna be honest. I'm a big Power Rangers fan, so you know what I mean. If I had to rank all the monsters there, he's really a Halloween monster. Let's be real, because nobody takes the Pudgy Pig series at all. He was a trash monster, but very lovable. I had to be honest, so I have to put him at a C tier. You know what I mean? C rank. He's a C rank monster. Another trash monster, if I'm gonna be honest. Cujo. Yeah. I'm gonna be honest, I don't think I've really heard a lot of people even ever heard of watching Cujo. I don't know if that's like a black thing. I mean, it's even King. Only people I hear talk about that is black people. So I don't know. Shout out to all my black people, I guess. But I'm gonna be honest, Cujo. Get him out of here. Not even a monster. That is just a big ass dog. Are y'all having fun? I surely am. Hey, don't worry about this. Let's keep it rolling. Wait, I just thought about this. Is the mask considered a monster too? I don't know. Look, that's besides the point though. Next, I'm going to be honest. This next category was kind of difficult. Only simply due to the fact of, like, I couldn't really find too many, you know, monsters in this category. Ghouls, or this case. I'm gonna be honest, I was looking up ghoul characters. I can't even think of a ghoul, if I'm gonna be honest, except for Tokyo Ghoul. So we're gonna have to do that then. I guess the best ghoul, which is a Halloween monster, I guess, is Ken? Ken's an S tier. I don't know what to tell you. S rank ghoul, I guess, you know. Ghoul king, literally, you know. Far as another ghoul, I mean, I guess the only other ghouls I could think of is the ghouls from Fallout. And I love Fallout, though, you know what I mean? 76 specifically. Because all the other ghouls are cool, so I'm not going to rank them. But, like, I wanted, you know, this one particular ghoul pissed me off. Mordecai. Yeah, I had to look that up. Y'all won't see, though, his post edit. Mordecai, trash tier. Get him out of here. Yeah, get him out of here. Slashers. Now, I'm a slasher guy. Not really, I lied. To be fair, I feel like all the slashers are pretty, for the most part, they're all pretty good. I mean, like, you know, Jason, that's S tier. He's S rank for sure. Freddy, I don't even really know if Freddy's a slasher because he goes in, he's not really... I don't know. I don't really know what Freddy is for real, if I'm gonna be honest. So I couldn't really put him there. Texas Chainsaw Massacre guy. I live in Texas, so you know what I mean? Like, I never been over there, and there's a reason why, because you ain't gonna catch my black ass over there. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? He could have that. I don't care if he's dead or alive. I don't care. You're not catching me, okay? He good. He can go A-rank. He kind of little, you know what I mean? I'm not dealing without all that. Jeepers Creepers. I'm gonna be honest, I don't consider Jeepers Creepers as a slasher. He's not. He's like a monster alien. I don't know what the heck that man is. I don't know. What is he? I don't know. So I'm not gonna put him on there. Mike Myers, probably another A tier. Not better than Jason. That's the bro. You know what I'm saying? Jason, my favorite. You know what I'm saying? That's the bro. Also, we got Chucky. And a leprechaun. We gotta put on for our short kings. Shout out to the short kings. Leprechaun and Chucky, you know what I mean? Both, they, I'm gonna be honest, they both A-S tier, respectfully. A-S tier, you know what I'm saying? Type. Now, speaking of short kings, I have to say this. One of the worst slashers of all time, if I'm going to be honest. Which, not even a slasher, because he just kidnaps his victim. I'm going to have to put Jigsaw on there. Or the Pig Mask, whatever. Which, both of them, I'm going to be honest, they both trash. If I'm going to be honest, they both trash. Like literally, the pig monster getting packed up by regular humans. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you have to literally be drugged off your rockers with your hands tied behind your back to get caught by the pig head. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know. He not catching me. Especially, you know what I'm saying? Like, this the old man, how old is he? 50, 56? Like, he's old. Like, who is he capturing for real? I don't know who he's capturing. So he not capturing me though. So like I'm gonna give him a trash tier. Both of them pig head and trash. They both trash. And if we're talking about Jigsaw, the puppet, you know what I'm saying? Let's be real. Come on. Are we even being serious right now? Let's be real. This is probably going to be probably the most controversial topic here. Witches. You know what I'm saying? We all love them. Well, some of them. We all endure them in some way capacity. We love witches. Witches are probably the most staple Halloween character. You know what I mean? Like, what is more iconic than than a witch in Halloween terms? You know what I'm saying? So yeah, I'm gonna be honest. I love witches. You know what I'm saying? Like, especially all types of witches. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
All types of witches. All types of witches. Oh, Nick, you're still going? I'm gonna let you go.
Ain't about to stop.
Oh, that's tier. That's tier. Yeah. But that's besides the point, though. You know what I mean? And I have to do a throwback. My girl Piper from Halloween Town. One of my favorite TV shows or TV Disney original movies of all time. Let's be honest. Halloween Town's the GOAT. You know what I mean? You obviously have the other three witches from Hocus Pocus. Yeah. S tier, you know what I mean? I have to put her at S tier 2. Honestly, S rank Shinobi Piper. You know what I mean? Also, a deep cut for some of y'all, Scary Godmother. S rank. Love that skinny woman, bruh. I really do. Now, I'm gonna be honest here with these next couple ones. Not all witches are good, if we're gonna be honest. Not all of them are good. Twitches. Y'all remember that?
Ew.
Probably don't. Tia Tamara? Sister? Yeah, they're trash witches. Yeah, D rank. Go ahead and give them a D rank. Horrible. It's another deep cut. I'm probably hating on dogs at this point. Shirley. Sound familiar, right? The dog from Courage. The medium. The psychic. Witch. She's still a witch. She's trash. Get her out of here. I'm gonna be honest, this is one that really irked me a lot that I just had to put on this list. First and foremost, I want to say this. I love the show, by the way. I love the show, but I cannot lie and act like this particular character is just so annoying. And I'm talking about Sabrina. Yes, Sabrina, the Chilling Adventures of Sabrina. Not Sabrina the Teenage Witch. Not that one. That's before my time. I'm talking about the one on Netflix. Yes. Oh my god, that show is amazing, but she's just so annoying. I'm sorry, I had to say. Also, rest in peace, Chance. You know, he was on that show as well. You know, rest in peace him. He passed away this year. You know, he was on Gen V as well, so you know, rest in peace him. Yeah, we got werewolves next. I'm gonna be honest, this was very difficult because I don't know how we could even really make a werewolf rank. You know, I mean, I don't know what the difference between a regular wolf and a werewolf is. I guess one's more. I was reaching a lot on this one, so you know, I mean, I have to, you know, let y'all know, you know, who I think deserves it. Lugoshi, honestly, A rank. Lugoshi's an A rank, if I had to be honest. A rank. I love Lugoshi. I love that show, man. I love it. Lugoshi, he the goat. Also, another fire wolf. Play Super Smash Brothers, or you know, Fox, you know, Star Fox, you know, Wolf O'Donnell, the GOAT. I mean, honestly, S tier, I'm gonna be honest with you. That was my main in Super Smash Brothers. I don't play Smash Brothers anymore, but that was my main. He's a werewolf somewhere. For all my teeny boppers, not really. Millennials, y'all call them? Yeah. There is this movie called Twilight. I don't know if y'all have heard of it. I've already spoken on the vampire person, but also I have to put Jacob as well.
Fine as fuck, no, bro. Neither you ain't Jacob, never been fucked this good.
I'm not going to lie to you. Jacob, horrible wolf. I don't care. Y'all can hate me in the comments, the little girls. Or, well, I mean, y'all grown women now at this point, because nobody past the age of 20 is watching Twilight, if I'm going to be honest with you. Y'all can go ahead and hate on me if you want. I don't care. I'm not Team Jacob, none of them. I don't care for none of the trash. Also, another one, I know y'all gonna hate me again. There is a show called Teen Wolf on MTV. All of them are trash. I don't even know who was a wolf in that one. It's just the whole show was trash. All of them were horrible wolves, werewolves, teen wolves, whatever kind of wolves, teen moms. They had a lot of teen shows on MTV. They were all horrible. So yeah, Teen Wolf, honorary mention, I guess. Not really, y'all trash. Aliens. Now I'm gonna be honest, it was kind of difficult for me to put Aliens on here because I don't know if Aliens are necessarily tied to Halloween, so I don't even know if they really belong here, but like, it's Halloween, so why not? So let me just, you know, they're monsters, there's creatures. I'm gonna be honest, Stitch, probably the best alien, if we're gonna be honest. A rank. Actually, no. Yeah, A rank for Stitch. Stitch, the xenomorph, from the aliens versus predator. I don't know if the predators are aliens as well, but I mean, I know they're predators, but I don't know. They're good to me. I like them. High B plus rank. B plus rank for me personally. Roger. Roger the GOAT. Yes, Roger from I was about to say Family Guy. Whoa. Seth MacFarlane would have got me for that one. No, Roger from American Dad. I'm going to be honest. I'm a big Roger fan. I know he's annoying as hell, but he's just such a creative alien. You know what I mean? So I got to give him, honestly, he might be an S rank. No, he A rank. He A rank. Let me stop playing. A rank alien for me personally. Another alien, which I debated on whether putting him in the alien category or the demon category, but Pennywise. Now that's an S rank alien right there. S rank alien, Pennywise, the GOAT. You know what I'm saying? He had these kids in a chokehold. You know what I'm saying? What is wrong with me? It is 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock. I have not eaten yet. I'm hungry. Next category. This one's kind of the same one too. Oh, wait, I'm looking at the wrong way. My bad. This was kind of the same one too. Zombies. We all love zombies. The Walking Dead. Yes, we love the zombies. Yes, we do. I don't really know any too many specific zombie-specific characters. Not too many, I guess. So I kind of just was reaching here, to be honest with you. Some of my favorite zombies, if I'm going to be honest, obviously, you know, the Night of the Living Dead and, you know, all them zombies. But specifically, if we're going to be honest, Left 4 Dead, the Chargers. I love them. I want to say I don't like all the zombies there, but I love the Left 4 Dead zombies, COD zombies. I love them too. Both of them are high B ranks. B rank zombies. You know what I mean? If we're going on the anime side, if I'm going to be honest, Zombieland Saga, all the zombie ladies, S rank to me. I don't care. You know what I mean? I love the zombie girlies. They're doing their thing. I ain't gonna lie to you. You can hate if you want to. I do not care. Other than that, I don't know. I can't really think of any other zombie movies, I guess. Like, Last of Us. I'm gonna be honest. Zombies are mid in The Last of Us. I'm not even ranking them based off of characters. I don't know a specific character. So, Last of Us zombies. I'm gonna put them in C. They're like a C tier. I don't really care for them. You know, I mean, it is what it is. The game, on the other hand, trash. You know what I mean? That's besides the point. That was no need for that. Warm Bodies, y'all remember that one? Yeah, I'm gonna be honest. Yeah, Warm Bodies was I don't even remember the main characters. They were both, I don't know, it was a movie, I guess. C tier. I don't know. I don't even know their names. C tier. I had to put George A. Romero. If you know, you know. A rank. You know what I'm saying? From the zombies, Black Ops, you know, I'm seeing series. I love them. If we're talking about trash zombies, if we're gonna keep it a bug, there's only, I don't even know if y'all even know this guy. If y'all ever remember this show called Ugly Americans, y'all probably don't. It was on Comedy Central. It was one of those Comedy Central trash shows. Horrible. They had a zombie character on there. I think his name was Randall or something. Yeah, he's trash. Put him in the trash bin. I don't care. Where, you know, it is. I feel like I had to at least mention him though. But like, yeah, all them were trash. I'm gonna be honest. Yeah. If I'm gonna keep it a buck. We have demons. Now I'm gonna be honest. I wanted to separate demons and devils, but if I'm gonna really be honest, aren't they the same thing? Who are we kidding? Aren't they the same thing? Nah, seriously, aren't they the same thing? They're not? Okay. Demons, I'm gonna keep it a buck. Yeah. We love demons. They're Halloween characters. So are devils. I gotta look at my list. I forgot who I put on there. Aku. A rank for sure. I don't even have to say that. Hellboy is another demon I could think of. He's a S rank for me. I love Hellboy. I mean, I love the whole Hellboy series. A lot of people said that the new movie was good. I don't know. We'll have to check it out, though. You know what I'm saying? S rank for Hellboy, though. That's my goods. You know what I'm saying? Why do I do that? Why do I sound like the lady from the front desk? Like, what's going on here? Then we got some anime demons. And I'm not talking about, you know, I mean, you know what I'm saying? Like, some demons, you know what I'm saying? But some actual demons. Well, something that I could think of. You know, we might do a part two to this. Who knows? Hiei, I guess. Kurama, I guess. They're both demons, I guess. Or half demons, demon breed. They're demons. You know what I mean? I love both of them. You know what I'm saying? That's, you know, that's my goats. I love Yu Yu Hakusho. It's a show about demons, so, and spirits and stuff like that. Ryuk from Death Note. Another great demon entity thingy, you know. He's a great gaslighter, if I'm gonna be honest. Great gaslighter. As far as trash demons go, I'm gonna be honest, I couldn't really think of any. I think all the demons, there's not really a trash demon out there, if I'm gonna be honest. Maybe if, you know, if you are one of the AHS girlies like I am, you know, that's American Horror Story for you plebs. There was this demon, I guess, you know what I mean, on there that I would say was rather peculiar, if I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't even know what the demon's name was, you know what I'm saying? But I was battling my addictions, you know what I mean, trying to get this demon out of my head, you know what I'm saying? Y'all see what I did there? y'all don't even catch the reference. That's besides the point, though. The addiction monster from American Horror Story. Yeah. Also, I call him Mr. Drill. Mr. Drill. Yeah, that, you know what I mean? He has a literal drill. Terrorizes people with that, like, you know what I'm saying? If you've seen the scene, you know what I'm talking about. That man was absolutely, why does he have a drill? What is that? Why does he have a drill? Sorry about that, y'all. Anyway, I'm gonna give him a trash tier list. Get him out of there. He's a trash rank. Get him out of here. Next we have devils. Same thing as demons. I guess we can keep on going. I'm pretty sure most devils are pretty cool. Satan, from any show, pretty much, it's good, if I'm gonna be honest. South Park Satan was amazing. I love that Satan. I know he, you know, he's just a Satan I love. The Tenacious D Satan, I think he was also pretty cool as well. You know what I mean? I can't really think of too many other devils, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? That are trash, for real, if I'm gonna be honest. Oh! For all my old heads out there, you know what I'm saying? Cow and Chicken. The big red guy. We all know it's the devil, the Satan. You know what I'm saying? That boy had a fat booty. If I had to think of trash demons, I don't know who's really a trash demon for real. I'm gonna be honest with you. Some of y'all YNs are kind of trash. Y'all fake demons. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Y'all fake YN demons. Y'all fake Y demons. You know what I'm saying? I'm saying the light skin demons. You know what I'm saying? Y'all probably some demons. Ain't gonna lie to you. Some of y'all. Y'all know who y'all are. Sorry, ladies. I probably scared y'all away. But some of y'all are demons. Some of y'all men are demons, too. You know what I'm saying? Gucci third leg. Yeah, I know about you, sir. You're a demon yourself. Go get tested. Oh, wait, he didn't. He did get tested. Y'all said that's not funny? Gotcha. You know what I'm saying? That shit is serious, though. You know what I mean? Don't, you know, shouldn't be spreading people.
Wait.
But Halloween wouldn't be Halloween if we wouldn't like skeletons. You know what I'm saying? Because we got a lot of skeletons in our closet. Am I right, guys? Am I right? No? Yes? Oh, I got a yes this time. Thank you. I'm just literally talking to myself in my room. This is crazy. Breaking the fourth wall here. But yeah, we got skeletons. The big skeletons. You know what I mean? First and foremost, the first skeleton I gotta say, S rank skeleton for sure. Gotta be Brooke. One Piece Brooke. That's the GOAT. S tier for sure. Brooke is the number one, you know, skeleton. I'm gonna be honest with you. I think the only other person that's probably on par with that is probably Jack Skeleton. Nightmare Before Christmas. I love Jack. That's come on. S rank Jack. I think if I don't include this guy, y'all probably gonna hate me. I never played Undertale, so I don't even really know who the heck this guy is, but he got a lot of motion. Sans, if I had to rank him personally, I never played him. I heard he's a demon though, so you know what I mean? Skeleton demon? Not really, I don't know. I guess he's the embodiment of a YN. That people said that he would be NBA Youngboy in video game form, I guess. I don't know. I'm making this up as I go. Nobody said that. I think he's probably gonna be like a B for me personally. I don't really, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. One game that I do know for sure that I played that has a skeleton in it that is my GOAT, Medieval. You know what I mean? For all my PlayStation fans, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know. I don't remember the man name. I don't. But he A rank for me. A rank skeleton. I probably would put his name here somewhere. You know what I mean? I have it written down, but I don't want to look because, you know, I just don't care. But yeah, those are pretty much all the skeletons I could think of. Is there any trash skeleton characters that are out there? Like, I don't know. Maybe the skeleton from SpongeBob? I don't know. You know, he was pretty, you know, useless. You know what I mean? Like, he let Mr. Krabs, you know, defile him. You know what I mean? I don't know what kind of trash skeleton. Oh! One skeleton I could think of for sure that I know for a fact is trash. We're going back to Scary Godmother, but the skeleton from Scary Godmother, also I don't know his name, and I don't care to look it up because he's trash. Get him out of here. Can't really think of any other skeletons, I'm going to be honest. Maybe MJ? Did I say too soon, MJ? My bad. I'm sorry. Man, forget MJ. He said he literally told me to go to delete myself to go box him in heaven. I don't care. I have no sympathy for Michael Jackson. I don't care. He just told me that. I think I have to also include Chocolate Lady. She gotta go. She's like a C tier, D tier. I think she's D tier. D rank, D tier skeleton. She was useless. I mean, what even was that? Like, you know what I mean? Like, that's not even a skeleton. That was just like a chocolate line, like a chocolate. Like, she was made of chocolate, probably. I don't know. Raisins, you know what I mean? Who knows? And now, last but not least, we have Frankenstein's, which is another monster. I'm gonna be honest. I don't know what we're doing with this video. I don't even know how this video is gonna turn out. So, you know what I mean? But I wanted to make a Halloween video, you know what I mean? Let me know if y'all want a part two to this next year, you know, if I decide to do this. I don't even know if anybody's going to see this. Who knows? I'm running out of memory and storage on my PC, you know what I mean? Help a brother out, you know what I'm saying? Follow the Twitch, you know what I mean? Things of that nature. The only Frankensteins I know other than the OG Frankenstein, which, you know, he probably B-rank, you know what I mean? He, you know, the monster, you know what I mean? Like, B-rank. Maybe Solomon Grundy, you know what I mean? For my comic book fans. Solomon Grundy. I love Solomon Grundy. He's literally just a zombie Hulk. You know what I mean? A rank for sure. Frankenweenie, once again, S tier. I don't care. You know what I mean? I'm showing dogs love right now. You know what I mean? Frankenweenie probably the best one, I'm going to be honest. The best dog, other than Air Bud, if I'm going to be honest with you. And Scooby, obviously. But Scooby and Air Bud, they're just in a class of their own. But Frankenweenie, I'm going to be honest, You know what I mean? Spike, I think it was his actual name. I don't remember. But like, he S tier for me. S tier zombie. Also Stein from Soul Eater. S tier. Let's be real. Stein, that's my goat. That's my goat. Other than that, I can't really think of any trash Frankensteins other than that I Frankenstein movie that came out. That iteration of Frankenstein was kind of trash. You could throw him in the trash.
Strawberry cheese.
Throw him in the trash. He was garbage. Yeah. Get that man out of here. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah. Let me know if y'all want a part two of this. I have to go. My leg hurts. Happy Halloween. And make sure y'all go, you know, get some candy or something. I don't know. Matrix out.